Welcome to Amit Thinks. In this video, we will see how to install the current Python version on Windows 11. Let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Python and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible, python.org. Click on it. Here is the official website. Now keep the mouse cursor on the downloads menu and the current version will be visible, that is 3.14.0. Click on it to download. The download started. We have successfully downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Here you need to first select use admin privileges. After that select add Python to path. After that we will click customize installation. The optional features are visible. It will install pip. Pip is a package manager to download, install and manage Python packages and libraries. It will also install IDLE, which is an IDE to run Python programs. Rest keep as it is and click next. Advanced options, select install Python for all users. Python will get installed in the following location. No problem. Click install. Now Python will get installed. Let's wait. We have installed Python. Click close. Now let us verify. Go to start, type cmd. Click open. Now type the command python --version and press enter. If the following is visible, that means we successfully installed Python. Let us close this and run our first Python program. Go to start and type IDLE. I hope you remember we also installed IDLE while installing Python. Click open. Now here, go to file, click new file and let us run our first program. I'll print my name here. To print in Python, we use the print method. After that, go to file, click save as. I'll save the file on the desktop. You can save it anywhere. So let's say I'll name it demo. It will automatically add the .py extension because Python files are by default selected. Click save. Now our program is saved. Let us run it. Go to the run menu. Click run module. And we successfully printed our name using the print method. For a free Python tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. Thank you for watching.